I love
schnitzel.
To me, there's something chaste and prudish.
Wait a second.
It's sterile.
Are you calling my chicken preferences prudish?
Oh, yeah. A plain piece of battered white meat chicken served with lemon and ketchup. Yeah, Nicole,
okay,
that is chaste.
What about-
I'm over here talking about Chinese fried chicken that's covered in xanthoxylin. It makes your mouth feel like it's on fire and all this. And you're talking about a giant chicken
nugget. There's beauty in simplicity, Josh.